All right, guys, there's a little glare, but I don't think it'll be bad once I get back up. Anyway, today's Friday, our Friday Express. How's the hair? We have buys, tries, and more. So we're gonna do a little bit of everything. Get your bands, get your weights. If you don't have bands, don't worry. You can do everything that we do with weights. All right, oops, it's not turned on. So hopefully everybody's doing good. It is Friday. Kind of dreary. I think it's going to be warm. All right, there we go. So we've got our wire connected. Let's find some music. And we will get started. Now, because we're only doing buys, tries, and more, we're not really going to do a warm-up. In Express, we don't do a warm-up. We just get going. So I'm just waiting for my music to come up. Let's go oldies. Sure, why not? It's raining, man. So whether you're doing it live or later, we're going to start with light weights. All right, and a 10. this stance is a split stance. Maybe you want a stack stance, but notice the elbows under the shoulder. Hollow up those abs. Good. Four more here. Four. Good. Flyaways and sticky hair. Come on, two more here. Two more. One more. All right, let's drop that again. So again, drop sets. Now I'm at an eight. I'm still on my hammer. Shoulders up around the back. Still up, two, down, two. Ready, set, go. Exhales up. Inhales down. Exhales up. Target because I don't know what anything is. We were there yesterday. Don't laugh. myself there more, I know where things are. One more. Oh, good. Get rid of that. Ooh, give that bicep a little stretch. Yeah, we're not done with those. We're not done with the biceps. Shake it on out. All right, so now we're going to go to a traditional regular curl. So now I'm going to go in reverse. I'm going to go light to heavy. So I'm going to grab my eight. All right, shoulders up, round and back, palm. Now notice here, okay, so this was our hammer. I'm going to pull my elbow in front, right? So it's right here at my rib. Abs in tight. Good. Up for two. Oh, wait, hold. Here we go. Up two. I hate it when I don't hear that beat. Exhale two. Good, good. Three. Good, good. Four. Now, I'm at a gym, but I'm in a private studio, in the personal training area. So that's why I'm not wearing my mask. If you're ever wondering, like, hey, she's at a gym. But the door's closed. I'm all by myself, and I clean and sanitize after. Good, good. It in, turn my palm to you. I'm gonna find my stance, abs engaged with the hips, shoulders down. Same deal, up two, down two, ready, set, go. So I'm gonna step back with my right leg so that doesn't hinder my down. Because I don't want it to stop me, I don't want it to shorten the move. Three. So our first round were hammers, and we did descending sets, we did drop sets. Good, four more. Two more. I know we're going old school. We're not doing compound movements. We're not doing complex movements. We're not doing upper bar, upper and lower together. Two more. Cool. One more. Feel that body? Feel that bicep start to pump up? All right. Now this is going to be the hard one. Strict. Heavier. This is my 12. There I go. Up two. Now, I've got my free hand ready just in case I get stuck. Good, 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 good. Six. Two more. Now I'm gonna grab my wrist if I need help. One more time. Oh. All right, release that. So same deal. Grab your band. So again, my band's red, it's skinny. It's the one with the lightest resistance. I think yellow is lighter than this. I'm stepping with two. And again, I'm gonna do the same thing. Line that elbow up underneath me. Ooh. I don't think you're gonna like the bands much later. Again, three. Say what? Four. Can't stop now. Come on, can't stop now. Five. Just get good. Six. Now I dropped the other handle because I'm stepping on it with two. So I'm good. One more. All right, release it. Give that bicep some love. Up. Let's go down the other side. All right, so again, we're starting light to go heavy. So I'm going back to my eight. All right, what did I do? Tucked my arm right into my rib. Palm to you, your palm to me. Abs in tight, shoulders down. Up two, down two here. Ooh, exhale. Three. Very good. Four. Shake it off. Four more. Four. We can do this. Come on, strong. together. Three. Come on, two more, two more, two. Come on, one more. Girls just want to have fun, do we? All right, get rid of that. Oh my gosh, everyone's in heartbeat. Your arm's already saying, oh my gosh. Do I have to? You're going to make me? Absolutely. Here we go, up. Come on, two. Two more. Which side's stronger? Which side do you need more help? Last one. Good. Get rid of it. Grab that band. All right. Again. Ooh, this is when I want to chop my hair off. It's sweaty. It's getting stuck to my back. I know. A little too much info? Apologize. Up for two. Down for two. Again, try to make sure it feels like it's the same resistance. You've got the band evenly. Step on it. Should be good. Come on. Four more. Four. Three. Last two. One more. All right. Get rid of it. Again, shake it out. Give that bicep some love. A little stretch. Ooh. All right. So, just take those hands on your thighs. It's all good. Now, again, I'm going to start heavy. Now, heavy to me is only a 12. That's my shoulder. Maybe you can go a little heavier. All right, hip hinge, singles go. Eight, seven, six, five, good, four, three, two, step it here, and then I'm going to step it back right there. Same thing I did with that 12, but now I'm using that band. Now, don't waste a whole lot of time trying to find the exact perfect resistance, because we got two more rounds. Good, good, good. Shoulder back. Handle on the left thigh. Good, good. Come on, you got two more to go. Two more. One more here. Ooh, good. All right. Here. Eight. seven, six, five. Come on, four more. Four, three, last two. Last one. Ooh. Oh. Yeah. Shoulders. Woo. How crazy is this freaking hair? All right, guys. All right, so we're gonna grab a set. We're at fives again because of my shoulder. All right, you might want to find an eight. Okay. Front of the hips, shoulders back. Here we go. Up, down. Good. Slow and easy. Again, front view. Soft, wrist slightly rounded. Come on, four more. Oh, I'll pay for this later. Three. Come on, two more. One more here. Front row or front raise. Alternate. Now again, I'm staying light. Now on a front row, you might need to go lighter anyway. Good. One more set of four. That's just two on each side. Woo! Come on, on, one more each way. One more. Now, hip hinge, diagonal line. I want you to give me a back fly. But try to get into the rear delts. Again, four, three, last two, last one. Ooh, good, good, good. Grab your band. Now, I don't like floppy, nothing flinging around, so I'm gonna put these right to my wrists, and I'm gonna choke up on it. And now I'm gonna bend my elbows, I'm gonna squeeze. Focus on that upper little back, squeeze. Good. Good. Four more. Good, good, good. Three. Two more. Just one more. Grab a ball real quick. Four, three, two more. body, chest press up for two. Notice my knuckles are coming over my chest and going to the sky. Now I'm gonna hollow it out, pushing my heels to the floor. If you're on the floor, same deal. Squeeze into the booty, pushing the heels deep into the floor. The only difference is the floor is stopping your elbows. Four more. Three, we're almost done. Two more. So think about it now. Remember, today is Friday, so Saturday, we'll see you for Cardio Jam. Ciao. Thank you.